Councilmember Mathieu Eugene, the chairman of Veterans Affairs Committee, was a special guest at the memorial ceremony held at the Vietnam Veterans Memorial in Manhattan, New York, on Friday, May 27, 2011. Councilmember Eugene honored the fallen soldiers who have made the ultimate sacrifice to our country. He remembered those who died during war and other occupations overseas to protect our liberties, freedom, and way of life, and he recognized their invaluable contribution to helping preserve the values we cherish as a nation.
I'd like to call up the Honorable New York City Councilman, Dr. Mathieu Eugene.
Thank you very much, Lionel. Thank you. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. I am delighted to join you at today's ceremony, honoring the soldiers who have sacrificed their life for our country. My name is Mathieu Eugene, and I serve as the chair of the Veteran Affairs in the New York City Council. I am proud to be here among such a distinguished and decorated group of soldiers, veterans, and their families, as well as many fellow colleagues from the city, state, and federal government. during the week. And on the occasion of Memorial Day, we recognize the valiant and heroic effort service members made to protect our country and preserve the values we share. We must never forget the struggles soldiers go through to achieve these goals. Traveling overseas to dangerous areas with a passion to serve, even with the possibility that they may not return home. Today, we show our admiration to the soldiers who have made the ultimate sacrifice to serve our country, a sacrifice deserving of our city, state, and country's highest respect and honor. As the chair of the Committee on Veteran Affairs, I believe it is imperative that we as a city work hard to assist all veterans and service members who have placed their life on line for our country. In addition, I believe it is our duty to come together to show our appreciation to the fallen heroes of war and find ways to honor their service so we may always remember their contribution to our country. Let me take a moment to thank the Transit Veteran Association for hosting this ceremony at the Vietnam Veteran Park and Memorial in downtown Manhattan. A beautiful place for the ceremony. And thank you also for honoring this soldier. In particular, I would like to recognize Dwight Webster, co-founder of the Transit Veteran Association, and also New York Transit President Thomas Prendergast for their efforts. Thank you very much, gentlemen. It is wonderful that veterans working for the MTA have come together for this event, an effort that should be commended and serve as a model for other city agencies, organizations, and companies that employ veterans and service members in our city. I pledge my support to you and thank you for helping organize such a powerful event for the members of the armed force. To all of you who have served, from the bottom of my heart, thank you very much for your service. May God bless you and bless your families. Thank you.
And I'm looking for a senior military, yes, Councilman Eugene. And I see Colonel Woods out there. Come on down. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand. Present arms. Thank you.
America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the ocean and the prairies white with snow.
I'd like to say thank you for all the organizations that helped put this together. The New Water Street Corporation.